I've come to observe that there are a lot of average butts in this world. The butt that comes right before an excuse. I would learn a new task, but I don't have the time. I would be better at my job, but I need more resources. I would have a better body, but I have bad genetics. I would do better on my diet plan, but I can't find healthy foods that taste good. You know, these butts, these common butts that come before an excuse, are everywhere. They're very common. And we all know that common things have a little value and are rarely attractive. But there's another butt that moves through the forests of men like a predator at the top of the food chain. And that's the butt that comes right before a declaration of defiance. The butt that comes right before an explanation of will. I don't know how this plan is going to work, but I'm going to find a way to make it work. You know, I've taken a step back, but I'm still moving forward. I took a massive hit, but here I am still. I may not know exactly how I'm going to get there, but I'm going to get there. These butts, these defiant, powerful butts, these might be of the most beautiful butts in the world. Here's to hoping that you find a way to work away your average butt by replacing it with a beautiful one.